All right, we're going.
See, I would cut away from his ear. So if he jerks, it's not stabbing his ear.
He's seasoned, though. It won't take me a second once I get the scissors there to do it.
Like, I want to hold him down, but I think that makes him resist even more.
It does, because he doesn't know what's going on. Yeah, that ain't working.
It's like a mirror.
Maybe what we should do is both start
like
cutting.
A
that might be a bad idea. Yeah.
Okay. There's people on both sides. Okay, you guys coming back on the other side.
We'll just cut and then we'll fix it.
Oh, look at that.
I think this side's a little.
Yeah, it's
fine. We'll get, I mean, it literally
yeah,
all we
got
it up. I have it shorter than Jessica does.
I haven't cut anything back here. I did. I just did.
Have you cut over here yet, Jessica?
Yeah, I cut right there. We might need to go.
Yeah,
longer.
It needs to be shorter. You need it up above the ear.
Baby, we need to go.
Yeah, don't worry about being like too perfect. Here, hang on. I mean, literally, just do it. I'd rather hold him for a second than you're trying to be too perfect. I mean, he's not going to be perfect. This
is
that first
too short,
haircut.
Too long?
He needs to be just, look. I'm not sure what that looks like. That looks good.
We ain't got no place to go.
What are you doing, kid? Hang on, Jessica, hold him. Hang on, watch your hand. Jessica, that ain't happening. That ain't happening.
Poor thing.